इंडिया इज द टॉप मोस्ट कंट्री हैविंग 1 करोड़ इन्फेक्टेड पेशेंट्स. मे बी द रीजन इज दैट इंडिया हैज अ ह्यूज पॉपुलेशन, बट क्रॉसिंग 1 करोड़ मार्क मीन्स अ लॉट फॉर द दिस थिंग. एंड वी मस्ट अंडरस्टैंड दैट वी शुड कंटिन्यू टेकिंग अवर प्रिकॉशंस. सोशल डिस्टेंसिंग शुड बी कंटिन्यूड. द मोमेंटम फॉर द प्रिवेंशन शुड नॉट गो लो, बिकॉज एट टाइम्स पीपल आर नाउ गेटिंग केयरलेस दैट प्रोबेबली दिस कोविड इज ओवर और इट इज गोइंग टू बी ओवर शॉर्टली. But we must understand that the COVID comes in different phases. So we should not forget this fact. And we should also not forget this fact that 1 crore people have been infected. And probably much more are there under this iceberg, because these are 1 crore people are those who have tested positive for COVID. So lot many patients must have not got their test done, or they would have gone asymptomatic. So the number would have been even much more.
India has the second highest number of COVID-19 cases, and if you see the tally, number tally, it is just behind the United States of America. But fortunately, for the last couple of weeks, the pandemic has declined steadily, and positivity rate has come down to a 5 months back figure, and there is a steady decline. It is because you have seen that in the November there was some area which has rise of the cases, like Delhi, Rajasthan, Kerala, but now we have reached a stage when there is a steady decline in the number of cases. The positivity rate has come to 2%. So these are the good news, but definitely the number of cases in our country is huge.